I like coming out to the park. It's a great place to relax and take it easy. Forget about your cares for a couple minutes, maybe a couple hours. Down here today at Fort Hunt, a few miles north of George Washington's home, taking a look around. Nice and quiet today, not a whole lot going on. A few bicyclists, a few joggers. Nobody else really. Let's take a look at these ruins. Okay, I just left the front entrance of Fort Hunt, walked underneath the overpass. Now I'm standing on the bike trail for Mount Vernon, and I'm looking across at Fort Washington. Fort Washington at Fort Hunt used to guard the Potomac River way back in the day. So in an upcoming episode, we'll take a look at Fort Washington in more in depth. But right now, let's take a look at the footage I just shot. So all in all, I had a pretty good day. If you're in the Alexandria area, you're close to Fort Hunt, you want to kill a little bit of time, come out here, read a book, maybe do a jog, go bicycling, play some volleyball, horseshoes, throw the football around, stuff like that, this is a pretty good place for it. Fortunately, I live close, so I can come by anytime I want. Thanks for joining me on this adventure.